I think that the tradition of planning has branched out differently in North America and in Europe, and at the same time, these two regions have learned so much from each other. And this is an ongoing learning experiment, and it should continue.